And we are back with another vlog. Great day, paydays here, man. Today is a great day because we will be traveling to Florida to play some warm weather baseball. And you already know the vibes, man. We got this dude. You know, he focused around. He lying. He can hear me. I know he can hear me.
Look at the vlog.
You know the vibes, man. Hey, everyone's packed up. Not everyone's here yet, but look at, I see somebody right now. He being a little weirdo, taking a video of me, but all that. But you know, vibes, man. Everyone got their package and all that. You got damn fly guy, yo. Who got you those shoes, man? Man, we looking clean right now. Yo, Darwin, what you gotta say for the vlog?
Y'all Florida, you already know we out here at Bloomfield College.
And I'm back. Just finished packing up my uniforms and my baggage, and right here we got Cap. You know the vibes. How you feel about going to Florida? Finally switching up the weather.
Man, you know, it's an amazing time. Right now it's cold. Actually, today was pretty well. It was pretty hot today, but it's going to feel amazing being down in Florida, 80-degree weather. Listen, this is the first thing. Whenever you travel, you've got to have one of these.
Hey, man. Hopefully, a lot of our pitchers will be hitting 90 not today. I'm saying next week. Oh, my God. Look at this. There
whenever
it is.
You travel, you got to have a pair of G-White
Team G-Fazos, baby. Team G-Fazos, you heard?
Brand new, all white. White is the one to be, is the way to go.
And I'm back. It's currently 6:40 p.m. We are about to depart at 7, and hopefully we got Jaden over here with the coronavirus, man. Come on, bro. And we got, yo, these guys looking at me. This is Cap right here getting ready for the Florida. And yo, finally the legend. You guys get to meet Ellis Sanchez, our assistant coach.
I'm out here, yo. Keep watching Race Channel. I'm sure you got some quality content. And I'm sure you're gonna vlog this whole trip, so stay tuned.
Let's go. And we got J-Mac, the fly guy. He's back. The fly is on the team. You know the vibes. And we got the kickboxer.
Good, my guys. Follow the gram,
J-Mac
underscore 16. Show some love.
Yeah. Gang. As you can see, we are all, it's a little, taking a little time to pack up. People are still getting packed, but some people are waiting. We will be leaving soon, and hopefully we'll have a nice safe flight. And, oh, you got speeder right here, man. Oh, snap. Look. Hey. Uh-huh. And we will see you guys once we get in the bus. Peace. Hey, let me see that. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. That's money team. Oh, my God. That's money team. As you can see, we just got our meal money, man. It's a great feeling, especially when you're a broke college student getting your meal money, but hey, honestly, we're all smart. We're not gonna spend it in the wrong way. We're gonna be spending it in a more, you know, the right way. You know, buy some food, buy some snacks. We won't buy too much. And we got Wi-Fi.
Hey,
man.
That didn't scare you?
No, you did not.
I'm about to get my stuff, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, as you can see, this is a Bloomfield College locker room. Usually the basketball team play usually comes here. We got Wi-Fi stuff right here, man.
Yep,
he's all packed up.
Look a little mess.
Oh my gosh. Hey, how fast do you think you're gonna be hitting?
Down there?
In the hot weather.
Man.
98? It's possible, man.
It's possible.
Hey, it's also possible that there's gonna be some scouts out there, man, just watching.
You
gotta show out, you know, work hard, and enjoy the weather.
Yes, sir.
Now I'm back. We just hopped on board a coach bus, and we all here, man, getting ready. I believe, how long is this ride?
An hour. 20
minutes.
20-minute ride.
I'm about to say it's a door.
Not too bad. And
if you're gonna say 20-minute ride.
20-minute ride. That's it. That's all we
got. We just arrived. You went there for it.
Yo, Ellis.
got my guy Bello, yo, man, yo. The vibes, man. Don't know if it's guys is big or small enough, but it's whatever. Yeah.
This is my son. Stop acting up on the camera, son.
We got some action coming here live. He's about to come over and mess him up. Watch.
Right here. We're bringing this to Florida. Hold that.
Oh, it turned off. I'm not good.
No, it's good.
I'm here with the one and only Ray Day, Payday, you know.
I got these guys taking over for me, you know. I'm gonna let them rock, you know. Nice little film.
Whoa, what was that?
Okay.
What was that?
Okay. And we on to the next. Making our way downtown. Excuse me. Want me in my vlog?
Nah.
Okay. And we here. Y'all know the vibes. Y'all know who we here with.
Taking over the vlog.
Yes, sir. Y'all know the vibes. You know the vibes. Okay. My son. And my oldest. Look at him. Say hi. Hold on. Nah. I'm on a roll right now. Excuse me. And I'm here with, yo, look at his eyes, yo. Look at his eyes. Isn't he so cute? You need the good lighting? I got you. Peep the eyes. Y'all gotta peep the eyes. Yes, sir. Sammy, my son.
Yeah. Nobody's son. I created myself, alright?
And he go to Pit Wawa. Y'all know the vibe.
Ooh, Pit Wawa.
Uh-huh.
I got his back.
Yes, sir. Who am I here with? Oh, my God. I'm here with one of the Sharp Bounce Kings right here.
Yes, sir.
Introduce yourself again.
My jersey club name is Mo Better.
Mo Better, no better, right?
Yeah, that's the vibe. You hear me?
Uh-huh.
I see your gear right here, no trenches.
Oh. He not from the trenches. Yes, sir. Look who we here with. That's all we get.
What's up, guys?
That's all we get. Let me hear you talk. Like, you're not even talking, right? Like, spit your game. Like, spit your game. Like, let me hear what you about to do down in Florida.
I'm hitting nukes. Like, that's all.
How many?
Say like four or five.
Okay, and then what's your name?
Oh, my name's Julius Perry. Follow me on the gram. Juiced Up 6. _6.
Okay. And look, we got the flamethrower Uts here right now.
Yo, what's up, sir? Baby? Yo, tune in to Florida. Watch me shut shit down, baby. I'm throwing straight flames out
yes,
there.
Yes, sir. You heard it here first, folks. I'm gonna sit next to my main man. It's my first baseman, my only first baseman. Who is this?
Hello.
Introduce yourself.
You know, it's King Ken, 1918. Ken is strong right here.
Yes, sir. Now, I'm gonna hand it over to my man's Alexi. You know the vibes. Peep handshake. Yes, sir.
You know I'm too big, you feel me?
Yo, edit Michael Jackson over there.
Look at this guy right here. Don't trust him. Man.
Where are you from?
I'm with my man's Ludi.
Hold on.
I'm with my right hand man, even though he switched up, Justin Sanchez.
They told him, don't you ever come around here. Don't wanna see your face, you better disappear. The fire's in their eyes, their words are really clear. So beat it.
Great favorite,
just beat it.
Update real quick. Right now it is currently 9:33. We are getting ready to board the plane. We got the coaches over there. We got these guys just chilling, weighing it out. We got It is currently 9:46 a.m. and we are about to depart from Newark, New Jersey, on the way to Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Finally back, we are finally here at Fort Lauderdale, Florida, man. Beautiful day, got Ludi holding my baggage because it's a little heavy, but we here. We waiting for our baggages to come out, and hopefully we will be going straight to the hotel and knock out because it's currently around like 1 o'clock.
Hey YouTube, we made it to Fort Lauderdale safely, thank God. You already know, my boy Chino, my boy Ray Day Payday, he praised us on the flight with some music. Oh wait, and we're out, you too.
We are here today.
All the moves and he'll still get knocked out.
2 o'clock in the morning, we got Mo talking the talk.
Mo's blocking.
Oh.
I'll knock you out.
Who are we talking to?
You take all the classes you want.
You
want
to do the face off? The face off, young man.
Chill, we got Mo Betta versus Justin. Justin
Stink versus No Legs.
God damn.
Kiss him. Kiss him if you're real name. 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 I'd even move you, bro. Watch out, you push him down.
It is currently 1:30 in the morning and we are bumping to some Bobby Shmurda. We are currently also cramped up in this van.
You got the coronavirus?
No, I did not. We here, man. We got the palm trees.
Okay, alright, we just arrived to the hotel right here, Holiday Inn. The room has been here for generations. We haven't seen no new hotels. This is just our destination every time we come to Florida, so.
Hey, it's a little windy right now. Hopefully we don't play in this windy weather, even though it's great. It's still warm, you know, it's still beautiful, nice. And look at these, where's the palm trees? Palm trees over there. Beautiful out here, man. We got three vans, we're ready. We just arrived, we are currently living in 415. We got the view of the pool, as you can see. Got more palm trees. You know the vibes?
You're tired, man.
Very tired, man. Time to go to sleep. We out. And we are finally here, guys. I'm exhausted, and so is everyone else, but we will give you a quick room tour. We got the couch right here. There's a pull-out couch. Someone can sleep there. Got the TV. Got the, you know, the refrigerator. Got my stuff all done already. Organized and all that. Got my desk a little here. Might edit some videos today. Now I'm not really feeling tired, but we got the mirror. Look at this touchscreen mirror. Snap. And we got Julius taking a shower, and we got my roommates right here. We got Gary.
No, the vibes.
And we got Bello.
Yo.
You know what I mean? Hey, we staying clean. I mean, hopefully this stays the same, but don't look at this, man. Stay clean. Got the mirror. And we chilling. All right, we'll see you guys. Gonna knock out, maybe get some food, but we'll see you guys. Peace.